coach with the longest tenure in the NFL, handing the controls to a 36-year-old journeyman quarterback. From the North, the son of a football family in his first season as head coach, entrusting the offense to a seemingly unflappable rookie.
Understand that we are walking through life together, man. This is another test.
That's all we gotta do is dominate.
Yeah, start picking up now.
We find a way to win ball games.
This is football.
For the next 60 minutes, this is our house.
The best against the best. Let's find out.
Noisiest and most electric venues in the NFL is this one, LP Field in Nashville, where they love their Tennessee Titans. Owners of the best record in football, the Titans hope to put the home field and the home fans to good use as they host the Baltimore Ravens. This game, the first of four divisional playoff games this weekend. If Baltimore wins, they travel to the winner of San Diego-Pittsburgh next week. If the Titans win, they host the winner of the Chargers-Steelers game for the AFC Championship.